Here down into the main stem bronchus, into the bronchial trees, into the bronchioles, which are tiny, tiny, and at the ends of your lungs, the alveoli. So when you find foam or blood-tinged foam on autopsy in a drowning victim, you're looking for foam.